Extraterrestrial Sorting Terminal, or EST. This must be where Commander...
The Critter Strike is the latest in molecular reconfiguration. It turns deadly enemies into harmless creatures.
Focusing multiple Critter Strikes on the same enemy will create a powerful transmogrifying blast.
If you find yourself outnumbered by enemies, try deploying a Mr. Zircon. This lovable robot protector will destroy anything that attacks you.
Deploying multiple Mr. Zircons will inspire teamwork amongst the Synthenoids, making them even deadlier.
No arsenal would be complete without a Kurchu flamethrower.
Using multiple pyroblasters on the same target will cause it to explode in a fiery magma blast.
Looks like we got the new line of Mr. Zircons. Give them a try, Rook. They offer extra protection on the battlefield.
You got it. There you go. Nice choice, Rookie.
Do not fear, Measly Robot. Mr. Zircon will keep you safe.
Hop in. Hey, I caught one. Hop in.
Mr. Zircon does not need bolts. His currency is pain.
I caught one. I am here.
main road is blocked off. Spog's minions must be attacking that Tharpod settlement.
There has to be another way into the nest. We'll perform a satellite sweep of the sector. In the meantime, stay out of trouble.
I'm on my way. Hop in.
Mr. Zircon hates Tharpods.
Hey, I...
Commander Spog burned my home.
Spog's minions have overrun the settlement!
Yeah, nice work!
I am here.
Hop in!
Help! We're under attack!
Mr. Zircon does not need bolts. His currency is pain.
Hop in. I detect trouble ahead.
Hey, get away from my pal!
I will help you, Ratchet. We will not hurt you, little creature.
That's all of them.
I am here. Hop in.
Ew, gross. Hey, I caught one.
Nice. More ammo. I am here. Ammunition acquired.
You ready, pal?
Get ready, Ratchet.
Yeah!
Yep, just like we suspected. Weevoids, watch out for their tails. Weevoids fight dirty.
That was unpleasant. I am here. I am here. My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you.
Hey, get away from my pal!
Apologies, fellow robot. You have given us no choice.
Yeah, nice work!
We will not hurt you, little creature. All systems are operational. Just what the technician ordered.
Yes!
This will come in handy.
Yeah! Hop in. You ready, pal? Whoa!
That was unpleasant. Perhaps I should acquire some ammo tag. I have your back, Ratchet. Hop in! Oh. Hey! I caught one! All systems are fully operational. Yes! Now that was good teamwork. More enemies are on
the
prowl. I have your back, Ratchet. My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you.
Hey, I caught one! Nice one, pal! Hey, get away from my path! Race you to the top!
Thank you.
jumped out, but I pulled a hammy. It's firing! Take cover!
Attention, Tharpods. By order of Commander Spock, this land now belongs to the Master. Please, remain calm, gather your belongings, and relocate to the corner of We Don't Care and Not Our Problem.
You know what? Forget what I said about staying out of trouble. Let those minions have it!
Thank you.
Commander Spock burned my home.
The sorting facility?
Negative! According to this geoscan, that building appears to be a crate factory.
Well, I suppose they have to come from somewhere.
You're just too slow. Hey, I caught one!
conduit that stretches from your sector to the nest loading bay. That could be your ticket into the compound.
Ready.
I am ready.
Yeah!
Stay sharp, rookies. We just got visual confirmation of Commander Spock.
Strange. His design doesn't appear to be on file at the Hall of Knowledge. That's a violation of Galactic Statute 39 Delta.
We'll issue a citation when we find out who built him. For now, let's concentrate on taking him down so the Tharpods can return to their home.
I may need to repair.
Plank, help me with this thing, huh?
I believe this situation calls for the vacuum. This will come in handy.
Nice! Yes!
Careful with that warmonger, rookie! She packs a wallop!
Hop in! You ready, pal?
How convenient.
This one's mine.
Oh dear, this does not look good. I could use some assistance. I appreciate the assistance. I will help you, Ratchet.
Nice!
This receptacle.
Nice job, rookie!
Energy source.
I caught one!
Yesterday, I infiltrated the lair of the evil Count Microbolt. He had amassed an army of penguin cyborgs and was planning an attack on the city of Maragon 9.
That was a rerun of Unicopia, Dern.
I am ready. I am ready. I am ready.
Yeah! Let's do this. Nice. Yes!
I think you're a few bolts shy, Rook.
How convenient. Not bad for a carbon-based life force. I have your back, Ratchet. Threat eliminated. Ammunition acquired.
I found ammo! Anyone need some nanotech?
Don't let those sentries lock onto your position!
All systems are operational.
Oh, great. You're gonna try and kill us, aren't you? Jump over the beams!
That was quite impressive. We must stay away from the beams.
Hop in! You ready, pal?
All systems are fully operational.
Ready!
I am ready.
Warning. Unauthorized life forms detected in Sector 3.
Ah, interlopers. You weren't on the master's list. Small and weak and fragile bodies. You are of no use to him. Steward, divert platform Delta through the steam channel.
Yes, Commander. Diverting platform Delta.
Oh boy, that's not good. You're being diverted to the Nest Rehabilitation Center.
We must keep the platform level.
Anyone need some nanotech?
Just what the technician ordered. Well done, Ratchet. All clear. We make an excellent team. Hop in.
Ready.
Yep, Commander. The interlopers have accessed the Sector 4 elevator.
3 weeks until retirement, and now this? I will not accept a blemish on my record on account of your incompetence.
This one's mine.
Do not access that elevator. Don't do it.
We make an excellent team.
Ready!
You did it. I told you not to do it, and you completely disregarded me. You're pushing your luck, you are.
All of them, Stuart. Send in Mr. Perkins.
We got ammo here! Hop in!
Go ahead, Ratchet.
You ready, pal?
Ratchet.
Blank!
Just what the technician ordered. Ratchet, watch out! That was quite impressive.
In action. Hop in.
We must stay away from the beam.
Clank!
I could use some assistance. That was quite impressive. Ratchet, take cover.
You ready, pal? Jump over the beams!
Ratchet!
A little help here, guys?
We must stay away from the beams.
Hop in! Wait! Look out!
That was quite impressive.
Our fission tether is perfect for electrifying enemies on the battlefield. Activating multiple tethers will trigger a lethal energy chain.
A Dark Star Fission Tether. They create powerful arcs of energy that rip through enemies.
This will come in handy.
Sticking chewing gum in all my machines?
I've detected a spike in your neural processing core, Commander. Recommend you count down from 5 to enhance your sense of calm.
5, 4, 3. You know what? I don't have time for this. I'm in the middle of combat here. Steward, where are my minions?
Most of them are afraid to fight, Commander. They are hiding in storage until the interlopers evacuate.
Why? Tell them there's a party in Sector 12 and cake and presents. I don't know. Use your imagination.
Attention, minions. There is a party in Sector 12 with cake and presents and absolutely no threat to your life whatsoever. BYOB.
I am here.
Hey, get away from my pal! Hop in. Anyone need some nanotech? Yes!
Fight you. I have your back, Ratchet. Apologies, fellow robot. You have given us no choice.
Hop in! Nice! More ammo!
This will come in. I believe I require ammunition.
Ready, pal?
There you are. I'll show you how we deal with interlopers around here. Let's see how you handle this.
Some nap.
Commander, the interlopers are still alive.
I know they're still alive. I'm rectifying the situation right now.
Are you sure? Because you said that a few minutes ago. Were you being humorous?
Can we talk about this later?
I found ammo!
There are some interlopers! You cannot prevent the mark of the skin. His race crusade will recommence! The Clagmites couldn't destroy him, and neither can you!
Yes!
I will help you, Ratchet.
Blank! Look out! Doing good, pal. Ready, pal? I'm on my way.
Good work, Ratchet. That poltergeist will do just fine.
Nice shot, pal.
Special delivery. Let me introduce you to a few of Magnus's newest residents.
I could use some assistance.
Hey, get away from my pal!
That was unpleasant. All systems are fully operational.
You ready, pal?
I will not permit a bunch of meddlesome interlopers to wreak any more havoc on my factory. As the highest ranking Warbot on site, I hereby declare you enemies of the Master. Prepare to do battle.
I'm out!
Those explosives look powerful enough to breach his armor. Blast them back using your vacuums.
Ratchet, watch out!
Let's try new approach. I cannot allow you to leave this place. Prepare for the end.
I am detecting failure in 3 out of 10 primary systems. Recommend retreat immediately.
Retreat? Never! I'll have them right when I want them.
should acquire some nanotech.
Good nerve, warrior. How are you doing this?
I could use some assistance. Now, where was I? This
will leave none alive.
I will help you, Ratchet. Come in handy.
Nice! More ammo.
Prepare for the end!
Ratchet, take cover.
Whoa! I'm good. We've got incoming!
How convenient.
Снежная фаза, Алиус Карлос, лица. Не лайтесь, нет.
Your voice modulator is damaged, Commander. But if you tell us how to defeat Ephemeris, I believe I know someone who can fix you.
Well, I don't like to brag, but I did modify my crotchetizer with a special vibrating function I call the Happy Platypus.
Beg your pardon, Quark, but I was referring to him.
Me? Are you insane?
If I may, being evil has not worked out well for you these last few years. Perhaps using your intelligence for good will yield better results.
All right, fine. But speak of this to no one.
All right, Spock. We did our part. Now, how do we defeat Ephemeris?
Only the Architect knows. He lives beyond the lighthouse, in the forest of the Blue Rocks.
You did the right thing, Doctor.
Get bent!
I found ammo!
Get ready, Ratchet.
Hey, I caught one. Hop in! You ready, pal?
Hollow Diary 001. Creatures. For years, they've been something of a rite of passage on Magnus. Their very presence seems to enrich, inspire, and motivate us all. It is a bond no one has ever sought to understand. Until now. Using a complex array of technological thingamadoos, my colleague Nevo Binkelmeyer and I have been investigating the effect of creatures on their owners. Take my own companion, Mr. Dinkles. His mere presence seems to amplify my talents as a paradoxologist.
but observe him through the lens of a vectomorphic triceroscope. What strange manifestation is this? Have we discovered some new form of cosmic radiation? We must learn more about this energy. Nevo believes he can modify the protomorphic energy extractors in order to separate the energy from its host. Tomorrow will be a great day for science.